Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Suggest that what we have in front of us here, Jim, is a 3-5-2 formation.
Well, the formation that was once the staple diet of the Italian game and still holds its place. To be honest, Peter, had I gone on to be a coach, this would have been my preferred setup. I think it can service many different approaches and it could add numbers quite quickly at either end of the pitch. With the right talent, this can be a thriving structure.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Ignashevich takes the long option. Out towards the flank. And go again. Hoists it high. Samadov battles to win it back.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wider or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Golovin. Kudryashov plays it forward. To be more accurate. Tries to get it forward quickly. Samadov.
Well, we don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement.
Golovin moves to the cross. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. He's in space and looking for option. Massive leap! No, he's got that completely wrong.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Keeps everyone guessing. Floats one over. Kudryashov boots it to safety. Plays it out to the flank. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Chirkov. Golovin looking to break out here. Chagoyev, Zhirkov. Golovin. He's got options out wide. Oh, sweet feet. Samatov.
Is it in? Goal! Russia! And Russia score first. High quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Russia break the deadlock. Still a fragile lead though. They can't afford to sit on this. Chakoyev. Russia got their goal at the end of the first half. And it's 1-0. And it's got through. Samatov. Time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go. Russia from the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. The action has already resumed here. 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it for the opponent. Goes. Golovin. Chakoyev. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's on the back foot. Plays it out to the wing. Zhirkov. Oh, well, he's sorted that out. Zhirkov tries to stroke it through. Beautifully done. Russia hit it back again. Golovin. Helps available out wide. That's been levered clear. Aimed long and direct. An emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid. Tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed in towards the set.
Gets up to head it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Russia can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Activity
penalty down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Played out to the right. It's got through to him. And it's Savinov. Yeah, that's nice. That has been clubbed away.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Played into space out wide. He's got options out wide. That is terrific skill. He's in! He's looked long this time. He just whacks it away. Another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Away from immediate danger. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Bosnia have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Off, forward it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that's that. Russia hold on. It's a narrow sweep, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Yeah, clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll end.